Hello my dear children, once again welcome back to the math class. Children, today we will learn backward counting from 60 to 51. Okay, so first we will write forward counting from 51 to 60 and then you will write backward counting. Okay, so children, be ready with your math copy, pencil and eraser and write the numbers in your copy. Okay, so now look at the board. So children, first we will revise the numbers from 51 to 60, okay? So let's write 5, 1, 51, 2, 3, 4, 5, 52, 5, 3, 53, 5, 4, 54, 5, 5, 55, 5, 6, 56, 5, 7, 57, 5, 8, 58, 5, 9, 59, 6, 0, 60. Okay, so now let's write the backward numbers here. So children, write the backward numbers with me. First we will write the number 60. Okay, 6, 0, 60. Then next number is 59. Then go up 58, go up 57, then 56, 55, go up 54, 53. Then 52. Next number is 51.
Done, children? So we have written backward numbers. So let's read again. Read with me. 6, 0, 60, 5, 9, 59, 5, 8, 58, 5, 7, 57. 5, 6, 56, 5, 5, 55, 5, 4, 54, 5, 3, 53, 5, 2, 52, and 5, 1, 51. Okay, so children, do practice these backward numbers. Bye bye, take care.